What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop your Amazon Alexa devices from saying what's being delivered. By default, your Amazon Alexa devices are set up to say the name of Amazon items that you ordered when they are out for delivery as part of your notifications. While most of the time this may not be an issue, you may not want Alexa blurting out what items are being delivered around Christmas or birthdays. Thankfully, Amazon makes it easy to stop your Alexa devices from saying the name of items that are being delivered. Now let's walk through the steps to stop your Amazon Alexa devices from saying what's being delivered. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the More icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is shown. Step 4. Tap Notifications in this menu. You'll land on the notification screen. Step 5. Tap Amazon Shopping in this list. The Amazon Shopping menu is displayed. Step 6. Scroll down to the Say or Show Item Title section where you'll see options associated with letting Alexa say or show titles for items you've ordered. Step 7. Tap to turn off the toggle associated with 4 items in delivery updates. Going forward, your Amazon Alexa devices will no longer say the names of your items that are being delivered. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.